I was in a new school. I was very shy. I was trying to adapt to my new school and new friends and things like that, going folk dancing on the weekends, meeting new people. And also, I met a young woman then, and so she started sort of becoming interested in me romantically. Well, this had never happened in Iowa before, so that was all very interesting, and you know, so all of this was on my mind, all these social issues was on my mind.